Well, honestly, I think there's little to no drama in the ES300H. Why aren't more people talking about this car?